everybody. Today is 5th February. Let's start our story. Norris gives advice. Norris Know-All is walking through the wood with his hands behind his back. As he walks along, he gives everyone advice. He shows the beavers how to build a dam. He tells the woodpecker how to make a hole in a tree. And he warns the brown bear that he must watch out for the bees when he steals their honey. Of course, the animals themselves know quite well what to do. Sometimes they think that Norris Know-All is a bit of interfering busybody. But sometimes, luckily, his advice is useful. Don't dig your hole too close to the river, he warned Rebecca Rabbit. And when the river flooded after a heavy fall of rain, Rebecca Rabbit was very glad indeed that she had listened to his advice. Otherwise, her burrow would have been completely flooded. Just imagine what would happen to all her fluffy baby rabbits. It doesn't bear thinking about it. So Rebecca Rabbit always says to her children, "You must always listen to what Uncle Norris says, because without him, we wouldn't have a nice, warm, dry rabbit hole." Bye! See you in next story.